Acne affects more than just a person's appearance. It can take a toll on one's emotional health, sabotaging a person's self-confidence and self-esteem. Acne is a long-term skin disease that occurs when hair follicles become clogged with sebum and dead skin cells. It is often characterized by formation of whiteheads, blackheads, or pimples, appearing on the face, neck, shoulders, chest, back, and upper arms. A common misconception about acne is that it only occurs in teenagers. However, a handful of people may suffer from acne even in their adulthood. In fact, some people may experience acne for the first time as an adult. Fortunately, acne can be treated. Carbon laser peel leverages on the synergy between laser energy and medical-grade liquid carbon to effectively draw out impurities and bacteria lodged in the pores. Undergoing repeated treatment reduces pore size, regulates sebum production, and calms red, inflamed skin. Agnes Acne Treatment uses insulated microneedles to administer radio frequency energy to precisely target the root problem of acne by destroying hyperactive sebaceous glands. Without the offending sebaceous glands, hair follicles no longer get inflamed and infected. Dealing with recurring acne can be a distressing affair. If left untreated, acne can sometimes develop into a large boil. Such deep inflammation may cause permanent scarring on the skin after it heals. For this reason, treatment of acne should start as early as possible to minimize the risk of scarring.